folks, Dex of the Black Pants Legion here, and I'm gonna play me some Space Station 13. TG Station. The second one. Or, well, yeah. The more roleplay-y one. You know what I'm talking about. Moving along, getting things going. Getting a little cold out there. In my neck of the woods, at least. I've also seen some things going on in the weather nationwide. Seems like some bad fucking hurricanes. Hurricane Matthew. I'll be the cook. I was just deciding what to be, and I'll take it easy today. I volunteer to be captain. There's no captain. What is going on? Like, where is everybody? Say who? Yep, 52 people, no captains.
Jesus. Attention, enemy communication intercepted. Security level elevated.
I can be a captain cook. Get it? Oh, wait. Get it? Alright, I'll go back to my kitchen. Alright, I'll just put that there, and put that there, and put that there. Hey. Hey. Hey! Don't fuck around with my stuff. That's my stuff. This guy's just... Yeah. Well, he's not even talking. He just walks off. He hacked the thing, so I got my butcher's cleaver. Says he's being handy-dandy. I guess, but... I doubt this. I think this person is just preparing for murder. I think that's what's gonna happen. Alright, let's see if I can... Oh, we got some great tide, looks like. That'll happen. That'll definitely happen. Got some blood going on there. Just gonna track that everywhere, because why not? Microwave is empty. Atmospherics technician to your desk, please. They're not gonna show up. They're not gonna show up, and you know it. I'm just gonna do what I do, man. Where is that monkey? Where is it? Like it. Someone has already killed Ian. People are hacking everything. I'm making floor flour. Floor. Okay, what is this guy doing? Actually, eject contents. Why am I clicking? Okay. This seems to be a little gruesome. People are dropping meat off. Corgi meat. He killed Ian. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh. I'm just gonna act like I had nothing to do with that, because the crew tends to fuck up people who go after Ian. They love that fucking dog, man. I don't know why corgis are, like, everyone's favorite. Oh, it's too big for the thing. That's bullshit, and you know it. Guy having a Thanksgiving feast in 2 days. I don't... You know what? I'm not gonna get involved. That's none of my business. He's just doing his Thanksgiving... I mean, maybe he's not gonna live that long. And that's why. I don't have time for this clown. You better leave me alone. I'm just trying to get by, clown. Man, what is going on with these fucking clowns in the news, you know? Been reading about that. Clowns in the fucking news, like people pretending to be clowns. I don't understand. A little bit of lag, I also don't understand that, but yeah. People pretending to be clowns and, like, creepily doing creepy clown things. Trying to lure kids into places. I don't get it, and I don't like it. I think that's creepy. Then again, I think clowns in general are creepy. I'm not to say that there aren't good clowns out there that, you know, like, go to fucking cancer wards and help kids, you know, forget that they're, you know, in a state of misery. That's fine and all. I'm just saying that, for the most part, clowns kind of bother me. I don't know why. I'm not afraid of them, but I think that if you were being chased by someone who is also dressed as a clown, that would be, like, extra layers of fear. Perhaps not the greatest source of fear inherently, but certainly an additive. The spare idea is compromised. Who done it? This sounds like a job for the detective. Thank fuck I ain't him. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Alright, so I got burgers. Bargars. Here's my question. What's everyone's favorite condiment? I know this is gonna sound like a fucking question a 12-year-old would ask. Like, what is everyone like? Ketchup or mustard? But, I mean, you know. Okay, look. Get some burgers. Attention crew. It's burger time. Reese Finlay says Jesus. Jesus? No. Randolph. Jesus works the other shift. Jesus works the other shift. He's like, very funny. No, seriously. He, does good work. His paella is good. Sure. Burger up, bro. I'm going to go look for meat. Alright. Blood. None of my business. Blood. Guy hacking into stuff. Blood hacking. I'm gonna go down to the meat locker. And nobody has stored any creatures in the meat locker. I'm gonna take those latex gloves just so I can handle corpses. Wonder how much meat you could get off a body. Really? Okay. Doing a meat patrol. Meat patrol. Shouldn't be back here, but I'm gonna just say I'm out patrolling for meat. Why does this guy have access to everything? Hey, find any meat? No, not gonna say anything. Fine, I'm taking your road cone. I need more meat for more burgers, or I need cryox and a donor. Hey, hola. I need some cryox, please. Just a bit. Maybe 50 units. Not answering. Sulfuric acid, I'll take that. Just in case. And a brute and a burn patch. I think I'll take one of each of those. I'll see what I can do. Oh, now they answer. That's good. Let's go see if Atmos has any bodies. They're a cult, right? Oh, shit. You guys are cucks. Just gonna say this. I don't like it. These cold guys are trying to convert me. Burger up, bro. Get you some burgers. These burgers are great, checkers. Fuck yeah, they are. Made with love. Some love. No, not a lot of love, but some. Oh, posters. Swallow's too cluttered for a poster. Can't get that poster off the wall. Huh. Just paste over that air alarm. No one needs to see that. It's just gonna be depressing anyways. Has this cleared out a little bit, maybe? Going on over here. Cultist. Hey, do you think anybody would be mad if I made burgers out of cultists? Just a thought. Atmos is lubed to fuck. That sounds kinky. Wow, is the gray tide actually helping today? Yeah, we're making all this gas go away. Fuck you, Colt. We're gonna get you. Just kind of winning here. Hey guys, give me one of those cultists. Cult buggers. My inspiration. Apparently this gas is having a deleterious effect upon my senses. I'm just laughing a little bit. I don't know what we're doing in here, but I think those people are being dealt with. None of my business. Alright, let's go look for bodies again. Meat patrol, meat patrol. Cryox. Need me some Cryox. I guess we're in a crown or a tiara of some form. Crown of Command. No bodies. Gone. Seems like those guys just got their asses kicked. Or they have escaped. One of the two. That's some Gibbs in there. Hey, ghost. Ooh. I can pull the ghost. No? Well. Did you... But I want to chase the ghost! Man... Spooky things are happening here. Spooky things. Cultists go. Taking the brick. Burger time. Alright, let's go find them. Security's doing some work. Who's that? He just keeps changing. I want to make cult burgers. Let me.
Burger, put a mask on.
Pretty sure the warden was just kidnapped. That's not good. Oh well, none of my business. Dun da da. Oh God.
Delicious.
Hey. What gives? Ah, shit. Yeah, I got spotted because Metal Gear Solid. That's a cleaner grenade. Ugh, look at all this. I don't even know what this cult's doing, other than sucking at being a cult. Yiff in hell? Alright, someone's done some of that. Good some of that. Hey, order some pizza. It's always good. People like it. No one's talking. Even the Russian roulette's gone. Ooh, a sword. Cool. Security. I guess I'll just walk around with my toy sword then. like they got the cult handled. I mean, there's not really much culty stuff. Damn. Oh, there they go. A thing like a body and an IV tree, I intend to make endless meat. Use me. Well, I need a IV tree. Go steal one from medical. Then I will meet you. Someone throw the gravitational singularity, like, get the fuck out of here. This is molecular gastronomy 101. Okay. Ah, yes. Good day, sous chef. I am going to make endless meat. Endless. You will see my superior meatness. I suggest we make much meat, then serve it to the crew, who loves it because they're stupid. Okay, this contains 30 units. Yes. Well, this person actually delivered my cryox. I am pleasantly surprised. Okay. Okay. Soon as the clown returns, we shall make a feast of synth meat. Your task is to find things to use it with. Because we have no botanists, apparently. See if cargo will... I don't know. They never do anything. Lazy fox. Alright. Oh, he's got it. He's got it. Come on in, clown. Come on around. Come in. Meat time. Alright. Alright, gotta set this to take blood. And then I take this to... Alright. I take this and put that there. I take it and hook it up to the clown. Ah, yes. Science! Great and mighty science. Oh, smoke. Excellent. Oh, Oh yeah, the clown's gone full hog. Like, that's a lot of meat. Alright, let's see. Testing. Testing. Okay. Ah, yes. Good times. Making meat from a person while they're still alive. Best or best? I think that's best. There was once a clown from Nantucket with a meat so big he could suck it. Well, there is that. Alright, let me grab this. And Randolph came down and Clown the Clown. The speaker is full. Well, I only need to splash some of it out on the ground. There we go. There we go. Just gonna make... Gonna go see if they can order food. Maybe, maybe not. Given the likelihood of cargo to be full of fuck at this moment. Because you know how cargo is. I've led them before. I know their heart. Yes, chef. I am the best chef. I'm the best chef, you know, right? No? Alright. Synth meat. Oh, yes. Attention crew. Special today on clown steaks. Made fresh. I don't want to hear if it tastes funny. Whacka whacka. Alright. Look at that. I will feed this crew with the clown. Oh. He is dead. He has pale skin. Uh-oh. I did take all of his blood. Gotta do it. This is kind of funny. What did he expect, right? Rare that clowns are people, too. Kind of. Oh, he tripped me one last time. Beautiful. That's how I would have wanted it, right? Okay, I gotta get up. There we go. There wasn't a lot of meat left in him, because I sucked all the blood out. Oh, yeah. Clown steaks! Clown steaks, crew. Get them while they're hot. Or microwave warm. There we go. Just nothing but steaks. at that. Making the meatiest burger they can, eh? I can do this too. Burgers for everyone. This last one will be the prototype burger. I will see how tall I can get it, because that is a nice burger, but I think I can make a taller one. I think I could. Okay, I need to get the tray to steal some of this. Have I gone mad? Yes. Now shut up and eat your burger. Okay, need to put that burger down. There we go. Making a burger. Making a burger, 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 making a burger. Oh, can't add any more. It's bullshit. That's my freedoms. My freedoms have been infringed upon. There's some ghost that's just kind of walking around. He's not doing anything. This is Boo. Is he somebody's boo, or is that just nonsense? Chef. What? You won? Boo. I don't have time for this. Time for this being scared nonsense. Is this an actual... Oh, it's a spacesuit replica. He's won some toys, it looks like, by beating the game. Which is quite cool. Huh. Anyone want to donate to Meat Science? I just need your blood. Something. Don't look gift horses in the mouth. You know, you just gotta, if you see it, you gotta take it. Ah, there we go. Not a lot of meat in this person, either. Telling you, that is just depressing. Alright. Attention crew! Burgermas and Steakmas is on. Most of it came from the clown. Praise Space Jesus. Alright. I will pray to the gods of culinary delight. Dear space gods of culinary perfection. Not saying this station deserves to be smited or anything, but if alien parasites were to find their way into the food, that would be funny, right? These people are awful. Burgers in your honor, etc. Oh! Synth meat. Clown synth meat. It's from the clown. So, that's why it tastes funny. Get it? Funny joke. Cultists and arrivals. I'm going to go look for more meat sources of meat. More meat sources. Where's this cult? Meat? Where is the meat? Everyone's gonna be a burger one of these days. No? This guy alive? Vacant brain dead stare. Alright. Buckle him in. Time to make more meat. Oh, the meat must flow. The meat must flow. I don't even know. Man, there's no botanist doing anything fun. It's all this weird shit. Is he dead? Vacant brain dead stare. Yeah, I can fix that. You're next in line to be meat, buddy. Unstable mutagen into plants. It's your time, because you're the next in line. Cargo is being slow as shit. This is going to take forever. Yeah, seems like. Just keep bothering them. I'm surprised they're still alive. Okay. What is this? Are these bad or good? I don't know. Where's the... a pumpkin? What else did he grow? A corn cob? What? Fucking botanists. Just growing all sorts of weird shit. Plus whatever, like, grows in these when they're not tending this stuff. Sugarcane, wheat. Oh, he actually grew some wheat? Oh. Alright, I put that in there. What else we got? Wheat seeds. Pick up and plant. What's wrong with it? It has no nutrients. Okay. Nutrient. There we go. Gonna help out my own cause here. This pack of kudzu. Interesting. Move, guy. Holy shit. I'm gonna pick up this beaker of blood. Yep. And I will spill that on the floor. Because nobody cares about it. good shift for the bar, it seems like. Yep. I'm gonna take this and put that in there. This and put that in there. Take this and put that in there. Oh, oh. Should give this shit back. Hey, your partner went brain dead? So, here's some stuff for you. Please grow me a lot of wheat. Oh man, I spilled it all over the floor. Shit. Whoops. There. Point two. One of those is mutagen. The other is acid. Do what you can with whatever.
The emergency shuttle has been called.
Aww. Emergency shuttle, really? Fucking... He's dying. Yeah, he's dying. Okay. He's gotta... deal with him. I was a cultist, and now I'm cured. Well, he naked as hell now. Get in there. There you go. An assistant, no one cares. I think it's funny the clown left the horn there, so all my victims. Well, you know. This one is. I'm just gonna grind this one the old fashioned way. Because I'm grinding. Oh yeah, I gotta unbuckle him from that. I have unbuckled him. Do 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 yeah dee 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 dee. There we go. Boy, what a good day for hamburgers. Only we had more wheat. He's working on it. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Okay, let me grab some trays here. What are they doing out there in the bar? Making messes is what they're doing. $0.25 synth mead. Oh yeah. Good day. Is that ectoplasm? I don't know what we can do about that. All right, there we go. We got meats. Burgers. is. Okay, just another day on Space Station 13. Pay some Strauss, my good sir. See if there's another instrument where I could join in. Maybe with a guitar? Not as good as the piano. There's red lipstick there. Okay, wiki. Yes. Music. Oh yeah, I was watching Gordon Ramsay yell at people earlier. It always makes me laugh. Guide to music. I like watching him just yell and rant at people who don't know what they're doing. Wonderful music for eating. Full of music. Or as I said, musici. Guess that's all there is to it. It's a little weird. Well, sooner or later that shuttle's gonna show up, and then I better have some music for the crew. Okay. Let's see. A little bit of this ought to work. Oh wow, he's doing the same thing I am. Everyone, come to the bar for burgers and music and drink. Be merry, for tomorrow you shall die. Next, let's see. I'm going to play Bohemian Rhapsody. Just gotta find the music for it. Oh yeah. There we go. Okay. All right. Oh yeah. Stand by. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Glad we timed that so well. Fuck off, you cunt. Slightly down to catch back up. Now we're in sync. Kind of. Anywhere the wind blows doesn't really matter to me. To me. Mama, just killed a man.
The emergency shuttle has docked at the station.
Put a gun against his head. Let's fucking evacuate right now. Space station. Number 13.
Here is C.
It's not a fucking place you want to go. Mama.
Space-time anomalies detected on this station. There is no additional data.
To make you cry. If
space-time anomalies detected on this station. There is no additional data.
Tomorrow, carry on, as nothing really matters. Wow, way to go, security. Start over. I thought I had that right. Colin Randolph and Randolph Checkers. Stock market is bullshit, even in video games. Let's let it be. Beatles next. Oh, alright. Okay. Give me a sec. Gotta remember how. Okay, gotta remember how to let it be. Let it be. There we go, the Beatles. 165 beats per minute.
Where tire 1, 2, 3?
Let's do it at 150 BPM. Is that okay? Okay. All right. Count us down. Three. Yep. Two.
One.
And. Go. go. I hit the button. Great. A little bit of lag here. Wow, we're actually kind of playing together.
Space-time anomalies detected on this station. There is no additional data.
Except for the fire and death at the end. Hey, some of my burgers survived, so it's not all bad. Not all bad at all. Time to grab my guitar and run. Oh, no. That's not gonna happen. People are gonna die. Just another day on space station.